We're heading to Myrtle to see some racing.
Rubbing is racing, Bo.
It's time.
Hambo!
Hambo!
Hambo, 74X!
We got our boy coming up, 74 car, start 19 out of 20.
Woo! That's my boy, 74!
Reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank. Fuel burning fast on an empty tank. Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern. As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving. Assail him, impale him with monster truck force. In his mind, he's still driving, still making the grade. She's hoping in time that her memories will fade. Cause he's racing and pacing and plotting the cards. He's fighting and riding and riding on his horse. The sun's coming down and the moon's coming up. And long ago, somebody left with the cup. But he's striving and driving and running the turns. And thinking of someone more.
Nobody's in the pit.
Down.
There's nobody in the pit.
He's got one guy on. Sends his greatest and proudest regards to you, Hamilton.
Oh my God, look at the savagery. Dude, I got all the wrecks on tape except for your first spin out in the first lap.
I had a cold beer. I
got some water.
What do you think, y'all?
Pretty sexy.
Do you
like it?
It was awesome.
You last race of the season?
I mean, the truck was real loose, so it's hard to keep up when you're fishtailing around the
track. You don't have a spoiler.
And you lost your spoiler around lap 20.
Brand new. The radios went dead on lap one.
Oh, God.
I had no spotter.
Stick shifts and safety belts, bucket seats have all got to go when we're driving. In the car, it makes my baby seem so far. I need you here with me, not way over in a bucket seat. I need you to be here with me, not way over in a bucket seat. But when we're driving in my Malibu, it's easy to get right next to you. I say, baby, scoot over, please. And then she's right there next to me. I need you here with me, not way over in a bucket seat.